Multinational banking and financial services holding company JPMorgan Chase & Co. has announced new twist in blockchain. According to the Nasdaq.com, JPMorgan engineers propose to limit access to transactions shared through the network to interested of details people instead of creating a completely new private blockchain.